last operation is division. We are now, today we will discuss the properties of division. As usual, the first property is closure property. Closure property states when we divide two whole number, the answer should also be whole number. So we have taken different type of example. 28 is a whole number divided by 7, that is also a whole number. And the quotient, I mean to say, after dividing whatever the answer comes, that is the quotient 4 is also a whole number. So in this division, this property exists. Coming, let's take a few more examples. Here, dividend is 0, divisor is 9, and the quotient is 0. So I've already told you, 0 is also a whole number. So this property exists in this example also. Third, instead of, I've reversed the order. Instead of dividing, taking 28 as a dividend, here I've taken 28 as a divisor. And both 7 and 28, we all know that both of them are whole number. 7 divided by 28, it is going to give you either in the decimal or in the fraction. And I have already told you, fraction and decimals, they are not under the category of the whole number. That means the closure property does not exist under division. Coming to the next property, commutative property says that A divided by B should be equal to B divided by A. Let's see. Just check it by taking an example. 10 divided by 2 is going to give you 5. But 2 divided by 10, that is 2 upon 10, will give you 1 upon 5. 1 upon 5 is again a fraction, that means it is not a whole number. So commutative property also not exist under division. Next property, as associative property, says that if there are three numbers to divide, definitely we are going to divide 2 at a time. So 1000 divided by 100 is going to give you 10. 10 divided by 10 will give you 1. Now, instead of 1000 divided by 100, here I am going to take 100 divided by 10. Let's see what will be the change in the answer. Will come 1000 divided by 10. Here, on right hand side, the answer has come 100, while on the left hand side, the answer is 1. So, if we are changing the order, then also there is a difference in it. That means the associative property does not exist under division. Coming to the next property, property of 1. 15 divided by 1 will give the number itself, that is 15. Yes, that means 1 is the identity number for division. As in the multiplication also, multiplicative identity was 1. So this identity also, the same 1 is identity for division also. Last property of 0. If 0 is acting as a dividend, so the answer will be 0, we all know. But if 0 is acting as a divisor, such type of the quotients are not permitted. That's why I have written not defined. Please go through these five properties. That's all.